The Karnataka cabinet has decided to approach Governor Thavarchand Gehlot for sanction to prosecute the former Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa in a bribery case related to a 2020 BDA housing project. The case centers on allegations that Yediyurappa and his son B.Y. Vijayendra demanded 12 crore bribe from the Ramalingam Construction Company in exchange for a contract. The bribe was allegedly collected by G.C. Prakash, who was the BDA commissioner at that time, and then arranged to be delivered to Vijayendra. The charges also include bribery, cheating and money laundering. A key piece of evidence reportedly includes an audio clip of Vijayendra discussing the bribe. Despite a petition for prosecution sent to the governor in 2020, the request was delayed and eventually rejected. Now the cabinet has decided to urge the governor to reconsider and grant permission to investigate the charges further. Meanwhile, Law and Parliamentary Affairs Minister H.K. Patel stated that, and I quote, "Yediyurappa is not a chief minister nor an MLA, but the decision he has taken was as a chief minister. When act is done as a chief minister, then the permission of a governor becomes decisive. And that is how the present issue is being addressed in this manner." Following the revelations, T.J. Abraham, the president of the Karnataka Anti-Graft and Environmental Forum, approached Governor Gehlot on November 11, 2020, seeking his sanction for Yediyurappa's prosecution. However, the governor did not act on the petition for several months, leading Abraham to take the matter to the City Civil and Sessions Court. In June 2020, the court dismissed it on the grounds of insufficient sanction after the governor rejected the petition.